Remarks by Machakos Senator Johnston Muthama this past week at a rally on Wednesday by the Code Coalition in Uhuru Park has elicited mixed reactions across the political divide. The opposition has stood with the senator, while ruling party Jubilee has expressed disgust at the senator's utterances. Picking Naivasha, Jubilee Alliance Party Nakuru branch chairman James Karimi asked the Machakos senator to apologize to the president or face the wrath of the public.
Wajue county ya Naivasha, county ya Nakuru, itaadamana paka kwake nyumba, atueleze, anatukania raisi nini, na kama hataki tuende huko, apige magoti baka State House, aende na magoti, akaombe msamaha.
Addressing the press separately, former Naivasha MP Jane Kihara condemned political utterances that are disrespectful to women. This being in reference to the remarks that were made against Devolution Cabinet Secretary Anne Waiguru, urging her to step aside for investigations into the alleged theft of public funds at the NYS.
If he does not respect his family or does not respect women, he has to start from now, because Naivasha has spoken and he has to apologize. I think the best thing he should do, if he's a man enough, he should apologize to all the women of Kenya, the families of Kenya, the men of Kenya. He should apologize.
Victor Kanani, Citizen Live at 1.